That's a resource totem. A monument left behind by those that picked scrap, trying to keep the area clean. Day's wasting. Get to work while you can. Welcome to the Surfipelago, where the horizon rests on the surfy goo. What you do here matters to you and the world. This here is the Sinky Dink, home of Gulp, at the very least. Let's see. It's so tempting to just sit and relax. hurt bad. You never know if there's anything under a beach, do you? That's Fruggo's joint.
Tread carefully.
Ready to dive back in. fast stuff. You're in pain. Found a manufactorium, a place where toxinol made all sorts of things during the days gone. This is a radioactive zone. It's not healthy to go too far in without protection. The sound of the surf is never far away. Check out that ping dish. Good as a landmark, if nothing else. Hey, there's some e-waste. or scrap. Great for making tough things. Dead yet. A pingdish from the long. To get the pingdish to work, you need to line up the pong paddles for a proper match. Looks like you ponged when you should have pinged. Fiddle with the pong paddles to match them upright. That's a match. Now you can ping all the dishes you like. Spin that paddle to turn the pingdish properly. No pings there, only pongs. No pings there, only pongs. No pings there, only pongs. Sometimes you miss the sound of breaking waves, and sometimes you don't. Try spinning that paddle properly, please. Try spinning that paddle properly, please. No pings there, only pongs. No pings there, only pongs. Bullets everywhere. The surf is hypnotic. Much better. Try spinning that paddle properly, please. No pings there, only pongs. No pings there, only pongs. That's a mind monitor from the days gone. A device that blip screened smart matter. Wouldn't be surprised if it still works. Looks like the inputters need to be linked to get the mind monitor to boot up. It's mind over matter, software over hardware. Success is peace of mind. Try spinning that paddle properly, please. No pings there, only pongs. No pings there, only pongs. The salt feels crusty on your skin. pump you up. So much sharper. Might turn a blade or two. Don't have to aim much with this beast. Fits nice. The forest is where you go for wood. Wonder if Toxanol had a deeper purpose with any of the Bang shelters. This one, for example, Shelter 5D.